Hello friends, sometimes we come across a picture which is black and white in color and you want to use that image as a wallpaper on your desktop or your laptop or your mobiles. But due to the larger white portion of the image doesn't quite look good on the screen. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to invert the colors of that image using Microsoft Paintbrush in one simple step. The image that you're seeing right now is really good. But it would suit as a wallpaper if its colors were inverted. So let's get started. All you need to do is open the image on Microsoft Paintbrush on your Windows machine. Then select the entire image by using Ctrl A on your keyboard. Then right click on the image and select Invert Colors, which is the last option. There you go. The colors of the picture are inverted and it is ready to be applied as a wallpaper on your device. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this video interesting, do click the like button and share the video. Also, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel by clicking on the subscribe button to stay updated with the latest videos. See you in my next video. Till then, have a nice day.